So I wanted to start with a really fun icebreaker. So what I would like for you to do is to come up and pick a piece of paper right here from this pile. And then I want you to figure out what group you belong to. And then I want you to explain why you're in that group. Ready, set, go. Okay, here's the name for your group.
Hey.
Find your herd.
We're together.
Yeah, groups.
Okay. Find your herd. You're supposed to form a herd.
Okay.
Okay, so are you calling your groups final? Hey, tell me what your group is and why you chose it. Okay?
We are vegetables.
You're a vegetable. Okay? What is your group?
Fruits.
Interesting. How come you didn't go with color?
Because it's a broader.
Okay,
we're both yellow.
It's an inclusive.
So fruits isn't, no, the fruits are of, not very happy because you excluded them because they're a vegetable. So that's,
we included my group, so that's why.
Well, that's why I was wanting to see if you would just do vegetables or if some of you would think outside the box and go, I'm green, you're yellow, go away.
We all are green.
Yes. No, he is.
We are part of a group. We're all edible.
There you go. Y'all can be one big group. That's right. And I would just like to say, if you want to get really technical, mine is not a vegetable.
No.
Is this?
Mike. No. He's a carbohydrate. So you see how different you can get with this? You can also do tropical versus non-tropicals. So this little icebreaker could be used in a bunch of different ways, but that's why I said find your group. You notice I didn't say find your vegetables, find your this, find your that. Find your group, because it's always interesting to see if people will think outside the box. Y'all did it. Way to go to think inside the box. Congratulations.